Your shift is over, officer.
We've had a lot of calls complaining about parking over the past few days. Could you keep your eyes open?
I can take that.
We require support. Who's available?
I'll handle it. I've arrived at the scene of the accident. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Your location is not currently accessible.
Let me know what you saw.
We'll take care of
it. The vehicle
crossed
the straight line. It's dangerous, officer.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Pat down. I'm going to proceed with a frisk. Negative. Not available right now. Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
Fine, but now I need to be on my way.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Tell me what you saw.
Okay. I think I wasn't in full control of my car.
All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. I'm going to cuff you now. Please then move to the sidewalk.
Are you sure that those are all offenses? Doesn't everybody do them?
Hi, citizen. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. Please take your accident report.
Are you serious, officer? This report is useless!
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
We're sending the closest transport
I'll take
to your
care
location.
Of it.
An emergency. Please respond.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll handle the accident.
I've arrived in the area. I'll start looking for the suspect. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
I've detained you because you match a description.
Well, this must be a mix-up.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Your shift is over, officer.
Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
Negative. Your location is currently unreachable. We'll send one as soon as possible.
Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Is a unit available to transport an arrestee to the nearest precinct?
I'm on foot patrol.
Officer, help requested for an emergency.
Myself.
Please
Thanks
respond.
For taking over.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll handle the accident.
We have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
I'm afraid I won't make it in time.
Officers available.
Leave it to me. I've arrived at the scene of the accident.
Any officers available to transport an
arrestee
to the nearest police station?
Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Here is a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
Why does it cost so much?
All right, here's your accident report.
A well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. All right, here's your accident report.
A well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe.
Hey, pull over to the side of the road! Hey, pull over to the side of the road!
Nice to see you, officer.
Have to detain you because your car is emitting a lot of smoke.
You're right, officer. I'll get it fixed tomorrow.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
I'd like you to leave your car and go to the sidewalk. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Kindly cooperate for a pat-down. I'll issue a ticket for a smoky vehicle. That will be up to $400.
Really? That's so much money.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
Officers available to transport an arrestee to the nearest police station?
Thanks for coming, partner. Here's the suspect. He's dangerous. Be careful.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station.
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop.
Watch out for your head. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in the court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights?
To tackle me that hard?
Larceny is a crime. Have to arrest
you. No, I didn't steal anything.
You are under arrest for resisting law enforcement.
What?
This is Patrol 4561.
I'll handle the
accident. I need
to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade with you. It's against the law.
Please, don't do that.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station.
Your shift is over, officer.
Please cooperate and get into the car. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in the court of law. You have the right to have a competent independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights? Time to go to the police precinct cell. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here until further notice.